That was really unpleasant. Okay. I don't have much in my purse at all, actually. But... So I have a little sunscreen. I'm so careful about when I go to a store. I always use sanitizer, and when I come home, I wash my hands and I try not to touch doors. So, of course, it has to be my dad that gets me sick because he brought home from the hospital. He was visiting my uncle, his brother, and my aunt, who's his wife, was there, and she had a cold. And so my dad got it, and then I got it. So, you can do all you want to try and be careful, but if it's going to get you, it's going to get you. Things, and I started to realize that, and I